Hey guys, my name is Alexander, also known as PsycheoutDota. This is something that happened in my matchmaking game the other day. I usually play a lot of TA. I'm pretty confident in my ability to know when I should blink and when I shouldn't blink. So when this happened, I was pretty confused. Just to set the narrative, you know about double-clicking BlinkDaggers. It should take you 900 range or 960 range towards the fountain if you do that. So that's fine. What's actually gonna happen here is that I am in the middle of the map. We are defending our tier 1 tower. I have a BlinkDagger, and I'm wanna blink behind my tier 1 tower to try and get to bait the enemies in. What actually happens is that I end up blinking up here, so in front of the tier 1 tower, and get wrecked by the enemies. So what I try to figure out is why exactly does this happen? Did I misclick? Did I click the minimap when I used my blink dagger, or what actually? So we're looking at we have player perspective on. We are looking at the Temper Assassin, which is me. We got the lowest speed, and we're just gonna see the enemies come in here, and maybe you guys can help me figure out what actually happens here because I cannot understand. I don't really get it. So as you can see, this is my. The pointer that's in here, that's the pointer that I'm using when I'm playing. So I see the ward here. I just about gonna see it. I saw that he placed it, so I'm getting ready to blink. Or, well, I see the snowball and then I wanna blink. So we're just gonna. As you can see now, my mouse pointer is down to the left. Still haven't clicked the blink dagger. Moves up, so it's. Oh, okay. The possibility just moved up to the left here. So I might have clicked the blink dagger right now. And then it should probably take me, like, maybe up here. So that's a possibility. I'm gonna pause it still, because I still have not clicked the blink dagger. As you can see, I don't click it before it's there. It's in the middle of the map. I'm just gonna go back real quick, so you guys can actually see that I don't. I'm gonna try to pause it in the correct place. So this is my vision again. Of course, the replay bug, it doesn't really matter, but yeah. So you can see the vision again. You can see the. You can see the ward, the snowball is coming in. My mouse pointer, you can see where my mouse pointer is moving. So it's on the right. It's going down, down, down. There it is. So I'm pausing now. I still haven't blinked. As you can see, the blink dagger is off cooldown. My mouse pointer is here, on the minimap here. And if I double click, it should take me towards my fountain here. So what on earth's name is going on here? Now I suddenly blink. And I end up here, and I immediately try to figure out where my hero is, and what happens next is, well, it's irrelevant, of course I get wrecked. The fact that my Vengeful swaps the enemy instead of me is noticeable, but it really doesn't matter. What I just want to figure out is what actually happens here. If you have an idea, please let me know.